In 2018, Alma Warburg was featured in an WCVB primetime special as part of Maria Stefano's Someone You Should Know series. Alma said during the interview, "People know me as being the mother of famous children, and although this fact has brought many gifts into my life and has afforded me opportunities that may never have been possible otherwise, there is a whole lot more to my story than most people know. I have lived with alcoholism and abuse, struggled with poverty, and experienced great wealth. Lost so many people that I've loved, struggled to raise 9 children, and I love them more than anything else. Watch them suffer, learn, and come out of the other side, lost myself, found myself again and again. That kept me moving forward no matter what." Those were her words during the interview. Yeah, so that's what I have for you. Thank you for watching. Kindly join by subscribing. Don't forget to turn on your notification bell. Rest in peace, Alma Warburg. Zaria Light sends condolences to your family, friends, most of your children, and great-grandchildren. See you then. Don't forget to wash your hands. Social distancing is a must. Don't forget to put on your mask. I love you all, and I'm grateful for all the new subscribers on my channel. Until then, stay safe. Bye-bye.